Hello, my name is Jane Tyrrell and I sing in the hood. One of my favourite songs on the new Herd album is called Spin Cycle. It's the opening track. And I particularly like how it goes through a whole lot of different movements musically. And I really enjoy the vocal percussion that kind of threads through the song. I like singing in that tone, quite low, and it seemed like the song was perfect for that, and there was no other song on the album to kind of showcase that. And yeah, I feel really happy with it, and I think I can't wait to do it live. Not many people know this about me, but I'm a fine artist. I've spent 5 years studying the craft of printmaking and sculpture. Yeah, I think it makes life brighter to be able to appreciate the smaller things. So fine art is a really nice way to relay that.
You're not here, there's a sense of fear. Everyone's fighting, they want to be heard. The exit stay, that it's too late. The people have spoken, but where are they?
Hey Dana, can you please show us your works that we're looking at today?
I can't remember what one it is.
Oh, someone's being funny for the camera.
Yeah.
Oh, funny.
It could be that one.
No, that's not
no,
that one. Oh,
that
it could be that one. Oh.
No.
This echo chamber's going round in circles. I'll be what you need. I'll be what you believe.
It's gonna say the blank. It's gone, can you help me?
The album's called Future Shape.
Oh yeah, that's right.